The engine is the most important part of the bike. It's the apparatus that allows the bike to move. Oil is a very important part for the engine. That means oil and engine work together. It's fundamental for the performance of the bike, because no appropriate oil, you cannot reach all the power, all the durability, all the capability that the engine has designed it for. Inside the engine, there is a lot of technology. There is all the development done by the mechanics, the engineers, to allow the bike to go with the maximum speed possible according with the track where you are doing. The use of the oil depends on the condition that you use the bike. Depends also on the kind of the track, the temperature, and the style of the rider. To be put brand new in oil inside the engine before the race, for sure. During the week, normally we change the oil two times or three times, no more. In MotoGP, each rider can use no more than 7 engines per season. To develop the oil step by step, the collaboration between the constructor of the engine, the user of the engine, and the oil producer is fundamental. The most good oil you use, more easy is to reach the maximum level of all the apparatus inside the engine. Sometimes it takes many years to reach this kind of level.